1080, and hardly a highway remains. Gone are the days of the diesel and songs about wrecks in the rain. The Macs and McLeans have all rusted away. The harvesters rot in the sand. And in a deserted truck stop sits Tennessee Thompson, the world's last truck-driving man. He lit up the world's last Lucky, got his last cup of coffee refilled. Then he stared at the sky and for one final high took the world's last little white pill. He said, "World, you are losing your truckers, and you suckers do not give a damn. You're freighting in space, and there just ain't no place for a hard-riding, truck-driving man. The world's last truck-driving man. His left arm is losing its tan. All went broke or just went up in smoke. He's the world's last truck driving man." Then he sat there and drank two old memories. Doreen sat there drying his tears. Doreen was the world's last truck stop and waitress. She was weary and worn with the years. So he put his last dime in the world's last jukebox for the lady he'd loved for so long. And there in that deserted truck stop they danced to the world's last truck driving song. Then he climbed up inside his old semi, and Doreen, she crawled up at his side. He shifted it down, and the diesel sad sound said, "This is your last homeward ride." So he whispered 10-4 to her and the Lord as a microphone fell from his hand. And he came to the exit marked Tennessee Thompson, world's last truck-driving man. He was high-balling straight in them bright pearly gates when behind in the dust of his rig come the wailing siren of old Smokey McKenzie, the world's last interstate pig. Yeah, I'm roaring, see him fly the clouds through the sky on that highway that don't have an end. But you know that's heaven for Tennessee Thompson, the world's last truck driving man. And Doreen, the world's last truck driving man. 10-4, I'm gone.